Hey, this is AJ with Syntegration, and today I'm going to show you how to set up a ZUUM HDMI video switch. So the first thing you're going to do is go to the search tab, and you're going to search for it, add in the HDMI switch. Once it's added, you're going to make the connections to it. Wait until I'm remotely connected to this project, so it's going to take a second for everything to load. You're going to go into the connections tab and you're going to make the different bindings. So all the bindings available to the driver that are on the piece of hardware are available right here. So in our case, HDMI 1 is connected to the EA1. ARC-OUT 6 is going to be connected to the Sonos input. And HDMI HDBase T out 1 is going to go into the Samsung TV. Once it decides to load. And then the last thing you're going to need to do is decide whether it's connected to IR, RS-232, or network, which is preferred. The other thing about this driver is it's wise that you would always set up the device locally on your network. Go in and configure the HDBase T's, the EDID information, all of that stuff. Our driver is just a connections driver. It allows you to control and operate the device, not configure the device. Once you've typed it in, it'll say connected to hardware. At this point, the driver is fully working. If you double click on the driver, you can launch open a little console and you're allowed to change it. So I just moved HDBase T output 1 to input 1. The last thing is if you can also send RS-232 messages directly to one of the HDBase T RS-232 outputs. You can do that even if you're not connected RS-232 into the television, or I'm sorry, into the piece of the ZUUM HDMI switch. So what you're going to do is you're going to click on the ZUUM on the Actions tab. And once it loads, you're going to scroll down to the bottom and you're going to enter the RS-232 string. So let's say in this case our projector comes on with a power on with a carriage return, and we're going to send that out of HDMI or output 3, and the baud rate for that is going to be 9600. And that's it. That's how you control and operate and communicate with the ZUUM HDMI switch.